You know, in a span of like 2 weeks, like it feels like the world just pressed like fast forward, you know? Everyone was kind of scrambling just to, you know, get mentally prepared for what, you know, could be our last match together.
I missed my last four matches beforehand with a sprained ankle. So to not know I was walking into my last match and not play my last match was kind of like, didn't feel great, but it is what it is. And at the end of the day, you can't really control any of it.
It was tough to deal with and it did seem so abrupt, but I thought it was pretty crazy that while this was all happening, we were all on spring break and we were all in the same house. So it all kind of hit us all at once.
It stung a little more because I feel like this team was a lot closer than, you know, previous years. I feel like everyone felt that.
I thought that we were playing extremely well. I thought I was like at the top of my game towards the end of that spring break trip. So it was hard for it to come to such a quick end. We knew that, we saw the reports coming out, you know, NBA was getting canceled, all this stuff. And that we probably knew that this was going to be our last match, and we treated it like that.
My ankle was still pretty severely sprained at that point, so we were just going to, we knew it might be our last match, so my coach is going to put me in anyway, the ice and doubles, and just, you know, put the brace on, take a couple Tylenols or Advils, whatever, and try to play through it to get our last match in. So yeah, when he gets the text and we all get out of the van, I don't know. It was a little bit of relief too, to be honest. I don't want to hurt it more.
Obviously, with this all happening and coming to an abrupt end, it was pretty heartbreaking, especially looking forward that we were playing so well.
So it felt like it was like an alignment of the stars that we were going to finally break through. We were playing, starting to play better. Everybody else was starting to play worse. Maybe this is our final chance to do it.
We were all eager to get to that point. You know, the year was traveling by fast, and I felt like we were all confident in each other's ability. And the way we all competed together as a collective unit.
We thought it was a great opportunity in the tournament to take it.